President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has attended a conference on outcomes of the first year of implementation of the state program on socio-economic development of districts of the Republic of Azerbaijan in 2014 and 2018 at Heydar Aliyev Center. The head of state gave an opening address at the conference. The Minister of Economy and Industry, Shahin Mustafayev, Minister of Agriculture, Heydar Asadov, Chairman of Melioration and Water Management, Ahmad Ahmadzadeh, and the Chairman of Azertsu, Gokhmas Hussein, delivered speech at the event. The Azerbaijan president made closing remarks.